About 25 people, 25, 30, 35, sorry. People from Sderot, teenagers from Sderot, people who cares, came here, and we wanted to tell the United Nations that we can't suffer it, we can't tolerate the Goldstone report. So we came here and we made a little demonstration. That's it, and we sang, and we that's it. Goldstone report, for my opinion, justified terror, because Goldstone report tells us that human wars like Hamas did in Aferet Yitzhuka are legitimate.